So basically this is the LX200 model. This is a new model of LX200. Old one is not coming now production. This is a new body that is coming now. This has got a sliding head, rotatable head, no screwless rotation. Then this is the trinocular model. As you can see, there is a trino tube over here where you can fix the camera. This camera is fixed over here and the projection you get on the screen. Then this has got LED light along with battery backup. So this has got a single slide holder, one slide can be kept at one time. The coarse and fine movement is very soft as compared to the older one. So straight away the name of the camera will pop up over here. You can connect it through a USB cable. And you can even click the photographs. This is a clicked photograph that we have done. You can save it on the desktop, as we have already done and saved it in the desktop. So this kind of images you will get. And this is an absolute and economical model, the basic model in which you are getting. And even if you want to keep it in the cupboard, you can just rotate it and you can keep it in the cupboard. So it becomes a compact model.